Hello everyone, my name is Aaron, and today I'm bringing you a match between Foodking and a guy called Mike in the London 1-up top 16 round. And unfortunately Foodking faces off against a trickroom team, which is really not very good for him. The Jellison obviously is easily able to stand a couple of attacks from Foodking's Pokemon, although I think if Shadow Ball and Thunderbolt were used, the Jellison would have gone down. Whether or not Foodking saw this as a Trick Room team, I don't know, but he obviously didn't go for any sort of real counterproductive or counter Trick Room. He actually gets a load of heavy damage from Rock Slide from Conkeldurr, and that's without the Flame Orb, which obviously comes later, and because Trick Room is now going to be set up by the Jellison, Conkeldurr is able to go first, which means that Chandelure and Thundurus don't really stand a chance. So, unlucky for those two, but he uses Safeguard, which I presume is to stop Pokemon like Boo. I don't believe it, I've forgotten its name. Among Us, that's it. I presume it's to stop like Among Us' spore and that. But yeah, obviously Foodking doesn't have an Among Us on his current setup, and Conkeldurr's just able to get rid of what is left. You know, he's got Terrakion, which was drain punched away, and of course Conkeldurr is now free to just live the next round and Rock Slide or whatever, you know. So good game to Foodking. He did play well and he was good to get to that stage, so thank you for sending me this battle. Also, I do apologize, but the 500 subscriber special may be a bit late. We're still tinkering around with it. So, anyway, see you guys next time.